Let's get cracking.
First into the firing line, the over 25s, a notoriously strong-willed breed with a notoriously strong-willed mentor who so far has successfully lassoed them into shape. It's Danny Minogue.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. This is Daniel Evans.
Not in a million years are you going to win the competition.
Daniel, that wasn't bad.
Daniel!
Yeah! Last week for me was my best ever week. Absolutely loved every moment of it.
Song choice absolutely suited your kind of limited vocal range.
As soon as Louis opens his mouth, I kind of sort of switch off. There's a little person inside my head that goes, la, 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 la. I can't hear you.
Not in a million years are you going to win the competition.
Every week, Daniel is getting more and more confident. The public are creating a monster.
I think Louis is a bit bitter because Daniel is actually a threat.
This week, all the contestants got a chance to go back to their hometowns, and I went back to my hometown of Leighton. I walked down the old high street in Leytonstone where my father's business used to be.
Good luck. Thank you. Cheers, mate.
My dreams all started as a boy in Leighton. I wouldn't have dared to dream that one day I could be singing in front of 12 million people. I got the chance to go and see my family, my friends. Yeah! And of course my daughter, which was the most important thing for me.
My little baby.
She really has grown up. She's looking so much like a mum.
This is your sweetheart.
I've got so much positive support. To think that my friends and family are so proud of me, that is what means the most to me.
You're doing fantastic, no matter what they say.
Right.
Thanks, Mum.
Seeing my daughter has really inspired me to want to push on in this show and reminded me exactly why we're doing this, you know, to get us a better life. And that's what I want for us.
Yeah. What about Daddy?
Tonight we're going to see a whole new side of Daniel who's putting on a real show.
Tonight Daniel has his biggest performance yet. If he messes this up, it'll be a living nightmare.
It could be that I've bitten off more than I can chew, but you know what? I can't wait.
With tonight's performance, Daniel is booking himself a one-way ticket out of this competition.
I want to go out there, pull off this huge performance, and show Louis Walsh that I can get to the final.
You were bad.
I have to say, you're a great sport,
Daniel, for getting out of that car and doing all the dancing around and stuff. I'm sure it's not something you would choose to do. You seem a little distracted at times by the five blonde bombshells, but that's normal. But you seem to have fun, and I enjoyed your performance. Good kick-off to the show. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you, Brian. Thank you.
Daniel, I don't think it matters what we say anymore, to me. I kind of figured this out 2 weeks ago. Whatever we say, public aren't going to take any notice. If they like you, good luck. For what it's worth, the singing was OK. The performance was a little bit sort of drunk dad at a wedding, though. But it was. Well, that's not a bad thing. But like I'm saying, we have absolutely zero control over this show anymore, so I'm just going to accept what it is.
Yay! 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 Va-va-vroom! Yes, Daniel, you did it. Dancing is not your forte. You worked so hard on that whole routine this week. You did brilliantly. You're living the dream. You're showing that you are versatile, which most people get criticised, they're not versatile, and you're consistently good. Brilliant.
Thank you.
What's up, buddy?
Thanks, Dan. Thank
you. For me, you look like you really enjoyed tonight with the car, with the girls. And I picked up on something you said in your film. When Lewis starts talking, you just have a great off switch. Can I get one of those?
I have to do that now. It's really hard to do, but I'm getting used to it because I get it every week now, so I'm kind of used to it.
All right. It's up to you whether Daniel stays in this competition to vote. Your vote ensures he doesn't drive home in this tonight. The number to call, 0901 61 61 101. But don't ring in now. Lines won't open until all the acts are performed. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. From other networks may be higher, for mobiles will be considerably more. Votes cast before the opening time won't be counted but may still be charged. Ladies and gentlemen, kicking off the show tonight, it's Daniel. Good job, Daniel.